So basically, I'm going to have a small surgery next week, Wednesday, and I will come in early in the morning and they will put me under anesthetic, so I will go to sleep, and they will take a small sample from my spine, so they will drill into the bone and pierce the bone, and they will take a sample in order to biopsy it. So basically, it's in my T8, but only on the left side of the vertebra. So it doesn't look so bad. I mean, it's not great that it's spread to the spine, but it doesn't look so bad.